Hey guys, Rahul Phut here, and today we're reviewing Kotex Fitness. My brother got this in the mail, and he said, here, review this. So we're going to review this. Go follow him. His YouTube channel is Liam, L-I-A-M, Robert, with a Z. And yeah, so in this kit, they give you a tampon carry-on, and you can fit your tampons inside, which I think is really cool. It's the new one, so I'm not really sure what's in here. They give you some panty liners, which, if you're a guy, you really won't know what these are, but, when you're on your period, you, like, put it on your underwear and walk around with that. Preferably with a tampon. They give you two of those. They give you a $1 off Kotex Fitness, I believe. Any package of Kotex. They give you two regular Kotex tampons, which I'm pretty sure you put in here. Yeah, they're the same size as the Kotex container. Which is a good thing, because then you can carry it to the pool and wherever else you would probably need this. I really like this carry-on container only because everybody who, like, knows the struggle of walking around with tampons, it's just like, because, like, you gotta hide them in your bra, or in your underwear, or in your pocket, or carry around a purse. This is simply pocket size, and you could just put it in your pocket and carry it around. They'd probably have to show it if you go through a security system or whatnot, but this is really cool. They give you a little booklet on how to apply it here, and instructions in both English, I think French, and whatever else. I can't read that. Oh joy. They give you, like, little fun information things. Like, this is, fitness liners, ultra thin pads, Kotex tampons, fitness with new fit pack, which is, I'm guessing, this thing, which is a fit pack. It has, like, cardio over cramps, warrior 2, cat cow, which I know these two, namaste with a workout, your workout every day for the month. Yeah, a PMS smoothie, which I'm going to try, although it does have kale and spinach. Not a big fan of that. Oh me, oh my, omega, which is foods that fight for you. Avocados, gluk out, salmon, chai seed, smoothie throwback, walnuts. And then it says, harness your hustle. So, these are little guides to help you, I'm guessing. And it says, designs for bodies in motion, which this is going to be good for, like, when you have to go out and go running, or if you go out and you jog, these are definitely going to be good. I'm going to test these. I will do a video of afterwards, if it worked or not, because I'll go swimming, maybe. Then they give you the usual booklet on how you use a tampon. Very important to read. And it comes in this little fitness container, which I absolutely am in love with, because it's like the Kotex Fitness, but it looks like a little bag that you carry to the gym. And it's so cute. I can't get over this. This is adorable. So yeah, that's all that came in the Kotex U Fitness. If you guys want to see more unboxing videos like this, leave a like, subscribe, and don't forget to leave a comment about what you think I should unbox next. Also, go follow my brother. I can't leave a link down below, but you can look up his name. I will leave his name in the description below. If you have any suggestions on any further videos, leave a comment telling me what you think I should do. And yeah, I'll catch you guys later.